In 1965, Vietnam seemed like just another foreign war. But it wasn't. It was different in many ways, and so were those who did the fighting. In World War II, the average age of the combat soldier was 26. In Vietnam, he was 19. In Vietnam, he was 19.
Like everybody wants to know, God, what happened to those guys? There's got to be something wrong somewhere. We did what we had to do. There's got to be something wrong somewhere. And people wanted us to be ashamed of what it made us. They have no idea what it meant for 5, 10 years now. All we want to do is come home. Why? All we want to do is come home.
What did we do it for?
All we want to do is come home.
Was it worth it?